10 years ago, I would have been in Sarajevo to skate the European Championships.
Why?
Because you change. You change as in your thinking, and you change in your decision making. But I'm happy. I'm home right now. I'm thinking about what I'm doing here, and I'm also thinking about getting myself in top shape for the World Championships. I think I have indicated that I'm not so interested to go to the European Championships. But no one believes me, because they think, well, in the end he's going to be there anyway, he's just nervous about it. And no one respects deeply what I feel about things. And that now in the end I had to prove my point. And I thought I was in Sweden. I was having all the news about what was happening in the Gulf crisis. Every hour, you know, it was really pressing hard in my mind. And I felt that the European Championships, that had been for me a competition of less importance than the World Championships, was just fading away in all these other matters that were happening. And then I thought, well, there's a risk going there, and I thought, well, stay home then. I asked myself, do you want to go? And I had to answer myself, no. So I stayed home. Like, you have to follow what you feel yourself. You can't do what other people want you to do all the time.
De succesvolle schaatscarrière van Tomas Gustafson begint in 1982 in het Hol van de Leeuw in Oslo. Hij is 22 jaar en wordt Europees kampioen, voor Rolf Falk Larsen en voor Hilbert van der Duim. 2 jaar later pakt Tomas in Sarajevo op de 5 kilometer zijn eerste gouden Olympische plak. Tomas is inmiddels Tommy geworden. Europees kampioen in Den Haag in 88, nu voor Leo Visser en Gerard Kemkers. In datzelfde jaar Olympisch goud op de 5 en 10 kilometer in Calgary. In 1990 lijkt het einde in zicht. Tomas heeft problemen met zijn schaatsen en het lukt voor geen meter. Voor Tommy hoeft het allemaal niet meer zo.
There's life after skating?
Of course there is. That's when it starts.
Op het EK in Heerenveen gebeurt een wonder. Op 30-jarige leeftijd rijdt Tomas een persoonlijk record op de 500 en 1500 meter en wint zilver. Golfoorlog of niet, dit seizoen staat volledig in het teken van de strijd om de wereldtitel. Er is maar één reden.
If the World Championships wouldn't have been in Heerenveen, I wouldn't be skating now. Because the only reason for me to keep on skating is to face the crowd in Heerenveen. That's the only fun part about it at the moment. Well, of course, I like to skate well. I like the feeling of skating, and I like all the training that is involved in going for a championships. But without Heerenveen, I would be sitting here and watching television, perhaps.
Can you describe the special feeling?
I have felt. The last years that I have great support, and that really helps me, because I don't have that support when I skate in my hometown.
How come?
People are just not interested enough. I feel that I have more popularity in Holland than I have in Sweden for what I'm doing. In Sweden I'm well known, but I'm known because I have been in the paper, not because of my skating performances. In Holland I know that a lot of people like the style of my skating, a lot of people like what I'm doing on the ice, and they can see that there is a lot of training behind what you're doing there, and I appreciate that.
And why don't you come over and buy a house in Holland?
I'm a Swede.
Tomas Gustafson meet nooit de omvang van zijn benen, noch zijn vetpercentage, noch zijn hartslag. Tomas Gustafson vertrouwt op zijn omgeving, de bossen van Eskilstuna.
All the training that I have done in those woods are sort of, it's still there, you know, I can go out there and I can pick up the power in the woods, so to speak, by training there, by being there. Because I think performances are more inspiration than you think. And the inspiration I pick up in the woods a lot of times. I bring the woods to the track. When I skate in Heerenveen, I actually, before the races, go out in the woods and I get the good feeling, and then when I race, I skate with the feeling I have in the woods, but at the same time, I'm really concentrated on my races, of course. It's a little bit hard to explain, but I just try to look at things in a different way sometimes. Yeah.